All right, welcome back to more Horizon Zero Dawn. I don't know which part this is, which episode. I have no idea. I'm just pushing it out. I'm just pumping it out. The last video was more of like a training video. I did a bunch of tutorials. As you can see, we have out of the tutorials, a majority of them are completed. I just wanted to level up and do some stuff. I found another Tall Neck location. I didn't write it because I wanted to show that to you guys. And now we're just going to continue on with the main mission right here. I think we can do this. I'm not sure. Matter of fact, I think we're going to try this first. This is going to be one of those concentration videos, so you're not going to hear me talk as often. But just know that I am here, and I hope you guys enjoy. Man.
Down here. from the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it? Red light. I'm not getting in. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle. But I tan this leather well. It'll keep. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits. I just need to slot in one more.
Bless me, she looks like a proper Nora these days. We will fight the corruption till the last of us is fallen. I fear that time will come too soon.
It is the end of the world. Perhaps even the world. Oh, Mother, forgive us. Remember us.
We are still here. But for how much longer? Corruption has spread too far.
Oh, Mother, thanks for giving me this moment of rest.
Thank you.
These will keep.
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving. Yes, I do need help. 10 years ago, my brother was cast out. His sentence ended, but he didn't come back. His camp was empty and covered in blood.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Ah!
The scrapes. Might need that. Better clear out those watchers. Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp. Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brahm with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here, but whoever left it must have also left tracks. That away. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? What are those scrappers picking at? He's a watcher. If it's Brom, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. Someone looted these supplies. Brom was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? Supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No! Leave me alone! Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices... ever let me be. They want me to do things, hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brahm?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me, keep me company, help me, except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brahm, you're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brahm.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brahm isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brahm. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Need them soon enough.
This video, I have to wait till the night time for this door to open so I can get the other power cell. It's in the mother's watch tower mountain bullcrap. So when we return, there'll be more gameplay, not that much commentary. And see you guys next episode.